Yo, what's up? So we're at Bonzer Skate Park. It's Saturday. We are at my jam right now. It's early, it's 12 o'clock. Not a lot of people are here, but I'm not too worried about it. Set up the table and the chairs. Pan to the table and chairs. Sick. Got it set up. Homie Matthew behind the camera got me a birthday card. And the homie, the Ukrainian homie, got me a Supreme hoodie. So this is really awesome. Very appreciative for that. Just gonna wait until the jam starts getting crazy. Probably in a couple hours, some homies are gonna show up. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the montage of everyone riding and the craziness that's gonna happen today at this skate park. But yeah, wish me happy birthday down in the comments below, and see you at this jam, baby. Let's go. Yeah, but today is my day. It's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. To the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' talk shit, you better not. My homies real hood. They say logic, why you do that? I don't know, I don't know. Yeah, they used to be like who that? I don't know, I don't know. Now they know my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now I just don't know. No, I can't fuck with that. Nuck if you bucking back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. Tell me the dilly now. Hold up, wait, really now. All of that shit you've been talking just silly now. It's as quick as you ride.
First try, always, baby. Just as quick.
Let's see, let's see. No pressure, you gotta back everyone up.
Boy, Pelly came through with a clip.
Who else got something? Ah!
Woo! Fit Cinderella, baby.
My balls feel so, that fucking hurt.
The boy's nice.
Oh, Brayden?
Yeah! That was sick!
Clean.
Hell yeah. Great.
It kind of turned into like everyone riding the sledge, but that's cool. We like to watch you laugh. Oh!
Gangster!
Sick!
Ayo.
Happy birthday.
Yeah. Henry Cejudo coming in. Brayden's nice on the... Brayden's not nice with the camera, he's also nice on the camera too, you know what I'm saying? What's up, dude? Oh my god! A lot of work running around with this camera, not gonna lie. Kudo. Oh! It's my boy Henry. Aiming for it, ladies and gentlemen.
Happy birthday, brother.
Thank you, G. Bruno's trying to take my job.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yo.
Yeah, Eamon.
What do you got to say about that clip?
Which one?
The one over the double pack that just went down.
Sick.
Dope.
Oh my god, dude.
Just kidding, I'll give it back to him. You got that shit. I mean, that was probably the sickest thing that was done on this so far. I don't know if anyone else got some shit on that, but damn.
The cleanest rider in Vancouver.
Yes, sir.
That was the cleanest shit I've ever seen.
Yo, this guy again?
Yeah, same here.
Yes, dude! Everyone's killing it.
Let's go.
How the fuck did that just happen, dude?
I don't know.
That was crazy.
Oh, yes, sir.
Back it up, baby.
Let's go, dude. Get her going.
One clip.
Yo, so Henry killed it.
He's getting tired.
Oh, my man.
Let's go, baby.
Thanks. Oh, yeah. Really appreciate it, man.
No problem, G.
From Colombia, papi.
Colombian power, baby.
Thanks.
Let's go. Tell me talking. What do you want? You want a t-shirt?
Yeah, bro.
There you go.
Hell yeah, dude.
That should be.
Fucking A.
Eamon killed it. He deserves those pedals. Let's go, baby.
What do you think about that shit?
Bitch? Crazy.
check out this camera angle. What you got? That probably looks so crazy from over there.
Holy fuck. Let's rewatch that.
No way.
That's a
skinnier
shit. Dude, half this vlog is gonna be just people fucking.
Stay in this corner, start with him, and then come in from me.
It's gonna be weird trying to do the.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
I know,
right?
We've seen it all the way
from
hunger.
Is vegan?
Thanks,
Fanta. Hello,
I love you. What'd you say?
Thank you.
How long did you talk on that camera for? Insert that footage now.
But the moments that we have together.
I'm leaving. This is Mozzie's TED Talk.
So, you know, we're not here for a long time. We're here for a good time.
Talk to them about your
and we all had a good, shut the fuck up. We had a great time here for Fontas' 27th birthday. You know, an amazing man, an amazing friend, just all around great rider.
Fontas just put a camera to my face, so I just started talking random shit. I don't even know where he went.
Either way, it doesn't matter where he went because, you know, he's out here enjoying his birthday and that's all that matters. And everyone's been killing it. Yeah, so, bye.
Yo, 3, 2, 1, close!